god, it's gonna be really squishy.
Can I even see?
Okay, I'm just gonna lean forward a little bit here, friends. First, everyone, hold up your name. Okay, now say it. Start with Beau.
Beau. Kate.
Sage. Jaden.
Shay.
Blake. All right, awesome. Forget an important event.
So all of our little posters with our names on it, my mom worked on a presidential campaign for a little bit, and I recycled all of that, those little posters, to write our names on it. So that's why when we're flipping around, you're going to see all of that. So just needed to point that out. I love you all. Back to the video.
The sun is peeking in, so.
Why would you put me? I would be like the least.
Okay.
No, because you pretend that you don't know.
What?
Wait, what? You're likely to forget their wallet or purse at a shop.
It's mostly Shay.
Wait, can I see
wait,
you?
Wait, what? I did. It's Shay. I'm most likely to get punched in the face.
Easy.
Bow by me.
No. I said Blake.
I said Bow.
I would get punched in the face.
Well, you're the most likely to get in a fist fight.
But Shay.
I put Bow.
I mean, you're a strong, independent woman, but at the moment, to get married first.
We should all turn it over at the
That's
same
easy.
Time.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, what did everyone put?
I'm the most lovable person.
I put Blake.
Yeah, I think I would.
What? I'm so lovable.
You're lovable, but would you?
Get married
do you
first.
Think you would be the one to get married first?
I think I'd be too scared. Did you guys pick me because I'm the oldest?
No, yeah. I'm really
kind.
Oh,
she's so nice.
You have, Jaden, you have to think of Jaden. Would she get married first?
Definitely.
I don't think she would.
I think she's
I
too focused. Well, not too focused. Well, she's
she
knows where she
herself,
wants to go
yeah.
in life. She works. She. I don't know.
Keep talking. Just keep going. I love it.
No.
Who's most likely to get offended by a joke easily?
Oh, she. You gotta be kidding me.
I got mine.
Okay.
Jaden!
You're one!
No, I don't agree with that at all.
Shay.
I was gonna put Shay.
Bo never even did it.
Okay, Bo, you need to be faster, quicker. You have to know your siblings. To travel the world.
Travel the world?
Yeah.
Easy.
3, 2.
Wait. Yeah!
I
love
it.
Yay!
I love Bo because Bo is a Brian.
Who's most likely to get pregnant first?
Pregnant, it's only the girls that have to choose.
Well, they have to pick out of the girls.
3, 2, 1.
Wait, what?
I put Sage.
Me?
Yeah.
Bo. Bo, you're not in it. You realize like half of this video, you're just not gonna be in it.
He's stepping out.
Likely to travel into space. Go.
I was thinking Sage.
Me? Oh my god, no. I'm never going into deep sea or outer
that.
Space.
I'm gonna go skinny dipping in the winter when it's snowing.
Wait, so what's skinny dipping?
Like naked swimming.
Oh my god!
Would anyone be there?
It's up to you.
I'm thinking
Blake.
No.
Blake. I would definitely do it.
What, I would totally
I would do
that.
It for a dare.
You need to stay in. I would do it, but I mean,
I would do it for a dare if I was by myself.
I think I'd just.
I would record myself.
Okay. So, most likely to take themselves on a date. So, like, just like doing things that they love by themselves.
Oh.
1.
Shay.
Oh my god, I was gonna put Shay in the next.
Because Shay always goes, well, if no one's gonna play with me, I'll play by myself.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. Like, mostly because she has no
one. No one's gonna love me, I'll love myself.
Well,
own a small business.
Oof. Jaden.
Oh yeah.
Do you not Jaden. Know what Jaden wants in life?
Oh, because I thought of like trash can man.
I didn't hear that.
Hi, I'm a trash can.
Likely to swim in a shark tank.
Blake.
I would rather die.
Why is it all men?
It's the two brothers.
Yeah.
They'll do it together.
All in love with the with their teacher in college.
Ew.
I think
you got mine. Guys, make sure no one sees.
I have a feeling everyone's gonna put me.
Caitlin puts herself.
Ready? Three, two, one.
Caitlin. I used to assure.
Yeah, I have a plate.
It's likely to fart in public.
We all know this one. Actually, I guess Bo would, but I think that my parts are louder, so everybody hears mine and not his.
Well, I like feel really left out of the sibling crew right there.
I need to eat a bug. Easy, easy, me.
3, 2, 1,
go.
Have you guys, did you guys not remember when I licked it off?
You were four.
For a dare, yeah.
For a dare, wow. You really just like you're like four dare. Your whole life was a dare.
Who's most likely to have a meal, but it's like really expensive?
Who's
most likely to have a YouTube channel?
Oh, wow, I don't know.
Definitely not Jaden. Most likely to become a millionaire?
Sit down.
Kate.
What?
Shay.
Oh, she will spend.
I win.
No, because she's going to spend all the money.
No, but she'll get the most.
I can manage money. I'm in financial literacy right now. I can manage money. To become a comedian.
What's that?
Like someone that's really funny.
Yeah.
We know it's not Caitlin.
Oh, that's it. There we are.
Me? Thank you. Most likely to adopt a child.
Sage.
Kate, what the heck? No, Caitlin.
What is that? Caitlin? Okay, maybe if she's in her $1 million house and she's like, oh, you know what? Let me make me look good. Adopt a child.
I think I will.
Yeah, I think Sage. Sage wouldn't have enough eggs. She would be like, okay, I'm gonna start adopting child now.
Let's do 5 minutes. Who's most like, did you say Sage wouldn't have enough eggs?
Wouldn't have enough eggs.
Like so in her system?
Yeah, she would have that many kids and then she would start adopting children.
No. Most likely to become a motivational speaker.
One.
Dad.
Jaden.
Oh,
Sage. I said
David
too.
I sent my friends really, really motivational snacks. Like,
well, do you know motivational speaker?
Most likely,
if you fall down,
to become a professional athlete, like a sports athlete.
Oh,
okay.
Blake.
But why
does he
want to
be in this video?
He said it's not.
Wait, become
a stripper. Like when you're like stripping the banana peel off the banana.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Caitlin.
You said you go skinny dipping in a thing.
Skinny dipping by myself is different from in public to get money.
I wouldn't do that.
Like peels a banana base slowly.
I don't even eat bananas.
He's most likely to stay home on Friday night. That's not true at all. I'm a very outgoing person. Why me? I don't understand that.
I would even say me. How shit? You guys always want to go to art walk.
Yeah.
You're like, I don't know.
I'm the only one because that's my gaming time.
I would do Jaden because
she would be the one that wants to go out. She's always the one. If like we don't go to art walk, she would be the one to go to art walk with her friends.
She can go to a restaurant.
That's because she's.
What did you just say? I don't have friends.
That's because she's older. That's literally the only reason. Really to marry their high school sweetheart. Well, you see.
Jaden.
Bro, I'm in quarantine. And if I love someone, I'll love them. It's too late for that, and I don't want that.
Caitlin,
for sure. For sure. No, just kidding. No pressure, but like.
No pressure, but that doesn't happen. You're
fine. Most likely to marry a stranger in Las Vegas.
Hey,
Kate. After Caitlin's stripping, she needs a stripper.
No.
It's most likely to have a child before getting married.
What?
Wait.
How's that possible? Oh.
One, Kate.
No, stop it.
I love Shay. I think Shay's gonna like
Shay.
Freak out.
Shay or Caitlin,
like,
one of those two.
Caitlin's like, is she gonna be stripper? She's gonna marry a stranger? She's
no,
gonna have a child?
Caitlin's gonna be a wonderfully successful fashion designer.
Thank you.
I'm gonna get all of her free clothes. Who's most likely to have twins?
Ooh, I better marry a twin. So I can
so you can what? Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Sage. I would love to have
twins.
Blake.
Yeah. I would.
Twins? Yeah, you have two baby twins?
Okay, never mind.
That's how many there are of me.
I want to go and see your two baby twins.
So it's mostly they'd snatch someone's partner.
Ooh.
Hi.
Hi.
Guys, do you want me to go or not?
Yes. Yeah. We're just finishing this YouTube video.
It starts at 6:30.
Yeah. Yes.
What time? Okay, ready? Three.
I thought it was me. I'm a Leo. I'm chubby.
My mother's here. They all have to be appropriate.
No. I'm just trying to be the strictest parent.
Sage.
I put Shay.
What? So, Shay, she's just going to let true, them laugh.
I think I would just like.
What did you put?
She's
Blake?
Just
me? Blake, you would be the least.
I don't even think Blake
least.
Would be classified as a parent. Like, you're their best friend.
Who's most likely to have the most kids?
Oh, we already
had it. We didn't do it, but we know the answer. Ready? Three.
No, it's not gonna be me. I made a joke in like when I was four.
Okay, think realistic. Three. Think realistic.
Three, two, one, Sage.
Blake.
That's what
I me.
Sage.
I would.
Alright, guys. Thank you so much for watching. We obviously are all the
three,
same
two, one. Who's the favorite child?